FutureScan tries to bring those showers and thunderstorms in overnight into early tomorrow morning. Cloudy skies, you may actually have some fog for the early morning commute. In the afternoon, I think we'll stay relatively rain-free, but then watch the storms come in Friday night into early Saturday morning. These could be a problem. They could be a big mess. And of course, we do have the hospital run, the Hospital Hill run early Saturday morning. Starting out at 7 o'clock, 65 degrees. I think thunderstorms are likely for this. Unfortunately, all the way through lunchtime, the chance of rain looks rather good. So if you are planning on getting out there for the Hospital Hill run, plan on rain and thunderstorms. We'll see a little decrease into the late afternoon and evening hours, but by then, of course, the damage is already done. High temperatures for tomorrow, another hot and humid day with highs in the low in mid-80s. For the morning drive, we'll keep the chance of thunderstorms in there. Lunchtime tomorrow looks fairly dry, 76 degrees, and then on the way home tomorrow, the evening commute, 82 degrees with the chance of storms starting to go up, especially Friday night into the first part of Saturday morning. 80% chance of thunderstorms, that's likely. Sunday does look dry, so the best day out of the weekend will be Sunday. Taking you into the next work week, we'll still see chances of showers and thunderstorms, with highs climbing back up into the mid-80s by Tuesday.